The Washington State Department of Transportation is nearly halfway through a major construction project near the Tacoma Dome, from rebuilding bridges to new HOV lanes. Reporter Matt Semsel has an update on the progress for drivers.
Currently, the Washington State Department of Transportation is putting all the pieces together for a crucial section of the I-5 corridor near the Tacoma Dome.
We're working hard to finish the bridge so that ultimately it'll be the new northbound alignment and it'll allow room for the HOV lanes coming up in the future.
Cross says the new section of I-5 will become the northbound lanes and the new HOV lanes will use the existing stretch of I-5.
We appreciate everybody's patience right now. I mean, the things we have going on right now are temporary and, you know, we're doing a lot of work. We're working in the daytime and nighttime, and so you're going to see things happening around the clock, and ultimately we're going to have a new alignment for northbound I-5, and it's going to be a great new feature.
All in all, the DOT considers the entire project a game changer that will help relieve traffic congestion in one of the busiest parts of the I-5 corridor.
This project itself, once completed, will be a big milestone for this corridor through here. We've got other projects that are underway right now, other projects that are coming in the future, and it's all in the grand scheme of things is to finally bring HOV lanes to Tacoma.
The new Pacific Avenue Bridge is expected to be ready for traffic this summer. The I-5 North Alignment Project is scheduled to wrap up in the fall. The DOT expects the three-year makeover to be ready for motorists in early 2017. Matt Samsel, Pierce County News.